This Frontiers course is slightly different from many of the other courses that you might have experienced. Here we are not presenting a scientific story that is completely worked out. We don't know, in concrete terms, how life began, either as a specific story about our own evolutionary history or as a general theory of how life could start. The field as it stands is a collection of ideas, specific proposals, and techniques that are thought to be ingredients for a specific or general theory of life's origin. As such, many of these ideas and techniques are still rapidly evolving. In this course, we don't have a well-developed general theory to take you through that mirrors, for example, general relativity or thermodynamics, nor do we have a particular history to tell you about exactly how life began and evolved. This course reflects the field in that we will present a wide variety of techniques and ideas that should be seen as tools for those interested in understanding where origins of life research currently stands, or in using and combining those tools to pursue new research directions. Here we aim to provide you with an overview of the diverse ways of thinking that must come together to understand both the specifics and generalities of the origins of life.